Here we are in lovely downtown Auburn, and I wake up and let my dog out of our bedroom, and he is freaking out. And I go to see what he's freaking out at, and our neighbors have two horses in their backyard.